Oh yeah, Pop-Tart time!
But I want one too!
These are perfect for sharing.
You know there's two in a pack, right?
I was hungry earlier.
Oh yeah! Pop-Tart time!
Jeff was off on a hunt with a couple of more advanced nuns. He basically just carried their stuff, when out of nowhere, a giant griffin swooped down, snatched up Sir Jeff, and took off towards its nest.
Oh my god, a mama griffin? I bet she has a huge wingspan and an extra sharp talons that cut through his clothes and...
Hey! My story.
Fine.
As the griffin soared closer to the nest, Sir Jeff tried once more to reach his sword. But the griffin's talons held him firmly in place. The griffin dropped him amongst four large silver eggs. So Jeff goes up to one of the eggs and taps on it.
Like an idiot.
He's still young and stupid. Luckily, the egg stays quiet. The griffin is gone, and Jeff needs to escape. He quickly starts tying vines together, but then realized he's on a cliff, and no rope would help him. He had to wait for the beast to return and fight his way out. Sir Jeff cautiously approaches the beast. What do you want from me, beast? He demanded. Well, for starters, you could call me by my proper name. My name is Relica,